Hi guys, my name is Priyanka Mujandani and today we are learning Chori Chori, which is my second sit-down choreography. Firstly, thank you so much for the amazing response to Kehna Hi Kya. I have come across some amazing covers on Instagram. I love how you guys have absorbed the choreography and understood the meaning and the lyrics so well. Some of the covers are just beyond beautiful and I'm just very happy and overwhelmed. So thank you for that. So I'm going to give you a few pointers and tips regarding the choreography, which will help you understand the choreography better. So the first is that Chori Chori is a fusion choreography. It is very different from Kehna Hi Kya. Kehna Hi Kya was very semi-classical in its format. So, Chori Chori actually goes by the music, which is a fusion of so many different musical beats. So, even as I was sitting to, you know, choreograph the song, I heard the song again and again. And I just couldn't decide which form to go with. So, I did the choreography as the music came to me. So, basically there's bits of Bharatanatyam mudras, then there's Kathak related, elements. Then there's a little bit of tutting and the usual, like, you know, there's freestyle and all. Hence, this is a fusion choreography and I tried my best to match the choreography to the beats and the feels of the music. Second point is this choreography is slightly technically challenging compared to Kehna Hi Kya, because even after, like, you get the steps, even for me, like, after I set the choreography, I just couldn't get the speed, okay, because it was so rapid. So this is slightly technically challenging. Point number three is, because it is technically challenging, I do not want you guys to get overwhelmed, arre nahi ho raha and all of that. I suggest that you learn the choreography in parts, okay? So we are going to learn the choreography in three parts. So maybe one day you can learn one set and then just practice it and then move on to the second one. But if you practice well, you will definitely get it, and I hope you like the choreography. And one more point is that the music that I have used in the original video, in my choreography video, has been edited. So if at all you guys are making dance covers, firstly, please tag me on Instagram. My personal account and Peacock Culture's Instagram handle is given in the description below. And you might have to download the music track from my video, from my YouTube video. So that's that, and let's begin. So the choreography is divided in three parts. The first part being musical beats, notes. Second part is where the guy starts singing, Sonu Nigam starts singing. And the third part is the female section up until the end of the song. So we begin with part one of the choreography, which are musical notes, beats. So it goes, din din takin, tak din takin, din din takin, ta ta takin. Now this is repeated three more times, which makes it a total of four times. So there are four sets of the same beat. Okay, so we're going to begin in a zero position. Your left leg is folded inward, your right leg is folded outward. Okay, so, and your hands, so your right hand is placed like this. You make a flower with your hand. And your left hand is placed over your right hand and both are at chest level. Okay. So we are here. Your first step, you're going to make this mudra. So your index finger, middle finger and thumb are clubbed together. And the rest of your fingers are out like this. Yes. So you're going to invert this and place it above your head. This is your first step. So you start with your left hand. You place it above your head. Open it. Yes, you make a flower again and close it. Okay, now when you close, it has to be normal. But when you start off, your hand has to be inverted like this. Yes, so we begin first step, 5, 6, 7, go. Din, din, tagin. Yes, with your left hand. Now you're going to do the same thing with your right hand. Tak, din, tagin. Yes, after this, you're going to take your right hand, okay, and lay it across on your left side. Again, we are here, you're going to make a flower. Then you take your left hand and place it over your right hand on the other side. After this, you're going to make a fist with your thumb out and place it on your shoulder. One. Now, for this, it's not going to be on opposite shoulder. It's going to be left hand on left shoulder, right hand on right shoulder. Okay, let's do it till here. 5, 6, 7, go. Din din tugging, tug din tugging, right left tugging. From here, you're going to pull out your hand. Okay, keep your hands in the same format in this position, fist and thumb out. So after we finish this, you're going to go one, samne and back. Yes, so it's faster. 5, 6, 7, go. Ta ta tugging. So this is one set. So I'm going to do it slowly again. 5, 6, 7, go. Din din tugging, tuck din tugging, din din tugging, ta ta tugging. Moving on to set number 2. Okay, so this is your last position. You have to go left and right. Okay, so what are we moving? We are moving the neck and your eyes. Yes, nothing else. So we go left first, then right, and then you go join, join, join. Upar se niche. Yes. So what are we doing? We are doing 1, 2, 3 with your index finger and middle finger. Yes. 5, 6, 7, go. 1 and 2. 1, 2, 3. After this, you're going to make a very annoyed face. Yes. Like you're really annoyed with somebody. So you're going to keep your hands on your waist and you're going to look diagonal on your right. Okay, right diagonal and do yeah, you're going to kaise bolte hain, muh teda karna. Yes, so you're going to do ha. So it goes 1, 2 hey. So now hey is just again you make a fist, thumb out, and yes, 5. So we are here. 5, 6, 7, go. Left and right. Join, join, join. After this, you're going to do a 1 and 2. Okay? So wrist on wrist. And then you just switch and switch. Yeah? So this is set number 2 of the musical beats. Yes, let's go. 5, 6, 7, go. Din din tuckin. Tuck din tuckin. Tuckin. Ta ta tugging. So now 1 and 2 together. Yes, are we ready? 5, 6, 7, go. Din din tugging, tuck din tugging, din din tugging, ta ta tugging, din din tugging, tuck din tugging, tugging, ta ta tugging. Moving on to set number 3. So this is your last position. From here, you're going to pull a thread like this, diagonal. Okay, but we are not pulling one. We are going to go half and half. Yes, so you're going to have this wow emoji. As soon as you finish this step, we are going to go pull, pull. So when you pull, you're pulling from the right side. So you pull halfway and full. So your right hand remains just there and left hand goes upar. After you do this, you're going to switch. Okay, so now your left hand is upar, but left hand is not in the wow emoji format. It is in the flower format. Okay, and right hand is just placed down flat like this. Okay, I'm going to go over this again. So we are here, 1 and 2. After this, we are going to go pull, pull, switch. After this, you're going to do 1 and 2. Okay. So what are we doing from here? We are just scooping in and placing it on your chin, right hand. But it's not that simple because the beats are 1, 2, 3. Yes? So you're going to do the same step, but you will do with breaks. So it goes 1, 2, 3. And while you do this, you're going to move your neck. After this, you're going to take your left hand, which is sitting ideal, एंड आई एम गोइंग टू ग्रैब एंड वन. ओके, दिस इज द नजर उतारने वाला स्टेप. यस, आफ्टर दिस यू आर गोइंग टू प्लेस बोथ योर हैंड्स ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड. व्हेन यू प्लेस इट ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड, योर लेफ्ट हैंड इज गोइंग टू बी आगे एंड राइट हैंड इज गोइंग टू बी पीछे. सो प्लेस, लिफ्ट. व्हेन यू प्लेस, योर हैंड्स आर फ्लैट. व्हेन यू लिफ्ट, वी गो इन द फ्लावर पोजिशन अगेन एंड यू डू वन टू. या फर्स्ट इट्स अ रिफ्लेक्स, लाइक समबडी इज हिटिंग यू. फर्स्ट यू कैन गो वन टू. यस, ऑल राइट. सो वी आर गोइंग टू गो ओवर सेक्शन थ्री अगेन. सो वी आर हियर, वन एंड टू, फाइव सिक्स सेवन गो. धिन धिन तकिन, तक धिन तकिन, धिन धिन तकिन, ता ता तघिन. All right, now we are going to move on to section 4. So this is your last step, 1, 2. From here, section 4 is very easy. Section 4, you're just wearing jewelry, okay? So this is your last position. What you're going to do, you're going to wear earrings, okay? So you're going to do 1 and 2, as if you're, you know, wearing hoops, 1 and 2. After this, you're going to make a necklace, 1 and 2. दो बार वी आर गोइंग टू मेक यू एंड यू ऑन योर राइट साइड. आफ्टर दैट यू आर गोइंग टू वेयर अ बैंगल. ओके, सो वन एंड टू के बाद यू ब्रिंग योर राइट हैंड इन एंड विद द लेफ्ट हैंड यू आर गोइंग टू वेयर अ बैंगल अप अंटिल हियर एंड देन यू आर गोइंग टू डू वन टू बूम. ओके, सो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू अगेन फुल सेक्शन फोर. सो वी आर हियर, वन टू. आफ्टर दिस धिन धिन तकिन, तक धिन तकिन, धिन धिन तकिन, ता ता. यस, ऑल राइट. सो वी आर गोइंग टू गो फ्रॉम द टॉप टिल हियर ऑल फोर सेक्शंस. आर यू रेडी? फाइव सिक्स सेवन गो. धिन धिन तकिन, तक धिन तकिन, धिन धिन तकिन, ता ता तघिन. धिन धिन तकिन, तक धिन तकिन, तकिन, ता ता तघिन. धिन धिन तकिन, तक धिन तकिन, धिन धिन तकिन, ता ता तघिन. धिन धिन तकिन, तक धिन तकिन, धिन धिन तकिन, ता ता. सो मूविंग ऑन टू पार्ट टू ऑफ द कोरियोग्राफी. दिस इज योर लास्ट पोजिशन हियर. यू आर कवरिंग योर फेस विद बोथ योर पाम्स एंड योर फेस इज फेसिंग लाइक ऑन योर लेफ्ट साइड. ओके, सो वी आर हियर, फाइव सिक्स सेवन गो. Chori chori chupke se. Okay, so we're just going to open up, lay your hands by your side, and while you do that, you're going to look down on your right side. Yes, 5, 6, 7 go. Chori chori chupke se. After this, you're going to take your right hand, feel the right side of your face, take it above your head, on your forehead, feel the left side of your face. While you feel the left side of your face, you also have to take your left hand and bring it in. Now, this is a continuous motion. I'm just going to show you. 5, 6, 7 go. Chori chori chupke se aake meri aankhon mein sama ja. Yes, when you do sama ja, your left hand is coming in. Yes, after this, you're going to take your left hand, okay, which is placed down like this, and I'm going to throw something in the air and then catch it. Okay, so we are here. You throw with your left hand. First, try to catch it with your left hand and then right hand. Yes, so we are going to do 1, 2. Yes, one last time. 5, 6, 7 go. 1, 2. From the top till here. 5, 6, 7 go. Chori chori chupke se aake meri aankhon mein sama ja. 1, boom. From here, now your right hand is upper and left hand is niche. You're going to try and climb steps. Okay, so we are doing 1, 2, 3, 4. So to imagine you're making like a staircase in the air. Okay, so we are here. Now, what is your mudra going to be? Your little finger is out like this, and the thumb is again clubbed like this with the rest of the hands, and all these are in one line together. Okay, so we are here, 5, 6, 7 go. Dheere dheere sapno ki. Four times. Yes, once again, 5, 6, 7 go. Right, left, right, left. Dheere dheere sapno ki. Then you are going to make a flower above your head with both your hands. Suni, Suni. Then the first mudra that we did, this one. So both your hands are laid out like this, shoulder level. Then down, again make a flower, niche, and then come back. Okay, I'm going to show this again. So your last step was right, left, right, left, flower, shut, flower, shut. Okay, so open above, shut on the side, open, niche, shut at the chest level. Okay, after this, just going to club your fingers together. Okay, and you're going to have that, you know, I'm up to some mischief expression. Yes, so we are here, 1 2 3 4. Yes, so it goes 1 2 3 4, 1 and 2. After this, you're in a namaste position. As soon as you finish, so you're going to start with the thumb, then little finger, and then you join the rest of the fingers. After this, you're in a namaste position. You're going to take your right hand and slide it downward like this. Okay. After this, you're going to slide both your hands towards the other elbow. Yes. And then you're going to take your right hand and just rotate it upward. Okay. This is confusing. I'm going to do it again. Okay. So we are in namaste position. First, you twist your right hand downward, you slide both your hands up until your elbows, and then right hand, left hand to already upar hai, right hand ko hum wapas upar layenge. Yes, alright, so we are going to do this section again. Okay, so this is your last position. 5 6 7 go. चोरी चोरी चुपके से आके मेरी आंखों में समा जा, धीरे धीरे सपनों की सुनी सुनी दुनिया बसा जा, ता ता तगिन. Yes, moving on, the same set of lyrics are repeated. So we are again going to go चोरी चोरी. Okay, you have to do like a roly poly step twice. After you do the roly poly step, your left hand is upar and right hand is niche. Okay, so you have to pull out your left hand and place it vertically over your right hand. Now you're going to pull out your right hand downward, and then you realize that your hands are not able to balance without each other. So you have to bring your right hand back in and left hand also inside. After this, you take your left hand and place it on your left eye. You have to pull your thumb out like this. You do the same thing with the other hand. You have to overlap your hands, but not completely. We are here trying to create a window for your eyes. Okay. After this, you're just going to roll your eyes. Okay. So you do a right to left. You take a full circle with just your eyes. So you go left to right once. After that, you're doing left eyebrow, right eye wink. Yes, this is a little complicated, so let's go again. This is your last step. 5 6 slowly, we go slowly. 5 6 7 go. Chori chori chupke se aake meri aankhon mein sama ja, ta ta tagin. After this, you're going to take your right hand, okay, and place it on your left knee. You're going to take your left hand and place it on your right knee. Yes, just place it down. After this, you're going to try and clap. Okay, one. Yes, with the outer portion of your hand. You don't have to clap your palms. Okay, 5 6 7 go. Clap and place. All right, we're going to go again. 5 6 7 go. Clap and place. After this, you're going to tilt both your adjoined hands. You're going to tilt it on the left. You don't have to tilt your face, okay? Just the hands. So you tilt your hands and then your face follows. First, you're going to tilt on the left. Then you tilt it on the right and your face follows. After this, You're just going to feel your arms up until your shoulder. Alright, so we're going to do second chori chori from the top. Take your position. 5, 6, 7, go. Chori chori chupke se aake meri aankhon mein and roll and left, right, wink. Dheere dheere sapno ki suni suni duniya basa ja. Yes? So, we are going to go from the top, from the music beats till here. Slowly. Yes? 5, 6, go back to zero position, everyone. 5, 6, 7, go. Din din tagin, tak din tagin, din din tagin, ta ta tagin, din din tagin, tak din tagin, tagin, ta ta tagin, din din tagin, tak din tagin, din din tagin, ta ta tagin, din din tagin, tak din tagin, din din tagin, ta ta. Chori chori chupke se aake meri aankhon mein sama ja. Dheere dheere sapno ki suni suni duniya basa ja. Ta ta tagin. Chori chori chupke se aake meri aankhon mein sama ja. Left right wing. Dheere dheere sapno ki suni suni duniya basa ja. Yes. Okay, so moving on to part 3, your last position is this. From here, the next line. Aise satana, hari mein hari. So from here, you're directly going to bend down. Okay, so you're going to bend as much as you can and with a jerk. Okay, now when you bend, you have to have your left hand aage and right hand peeche. So we are here, 5, 6, 7, go. Aise satana. So you're going to bend with a jerk, but when you come back, you will like slowly satana. You will slowly look up and you will slide your hands backwards. Okay, so aise satana. After that, your next step is going to be hari mein hari. Okay, so pull and throw. Grab and throw. First right, then left. And then you're just going to pull your right hand in and place it on your forehead. Okay? So I'm going to show you again on the lyrics, your last step. 5, 6, 7, go. Aise satana, hari mein hari. Okay? After you do this, okay, the next beat is ta 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 ghin. Okay? So, your hand is here. You're just going to hit your wrist and forehead together. Hit, hit. After that, flower. Okay, chest level. Right hand se karna hai sab. So, flower and inverted mudra. Okay, so there is a ta, ta, ta gin in the middle. After that, next step is baate. Okay. So, you're going to have your index finger and middle finger out and the rest three are joined together. And your hand is here, right? So, you're going to come down like this up until your lips. Okay? Let's go from the top. 5, 6, 7, go. Aise satana, hari mein hari. Ta, ta, tagin, baatein. Yes, we did baatein. After this, she says, jhooti hai sari. Okay, so we are here. So what you have to do, you have to take your thumb, right hand ka thumb, go over your lips. Okay, after this, you're going to take your left hand and you're going to push away your right hand like this. Jhooti hai sari. After this, there is again a ta ta tagin. Okay, so you pull. Push and place. Okay, I'm going to show you again. Ye, we finish. Jhooti hai sari. After you do this, you have to do pull in, push out. You take your right hand, place it on your left shoulder, and your left hand, you have to place it on the floor. Okay, you you don't have to place it on your knee or your thigh. You have to place it on the floor. Okay? So from the top, part 3 till here. We are here. 5, 6, 7, go. Aisi satana, hari mein hari. Ta 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 gin baate. Jhooti hai saari. 1, 2, 3. Yes? After this, you're going to feel your left hand up until the wrist. Okay? So you start from the shoulder. Aisi satana. Up until the wrist. After that, with your left hand, you're going to sweep and sweep. Okay? I don't know if you can see, but after you do 1 and 2, this is what is your position. After this, you have to hold the wrist and you sweep and sweep on the floor. Okay? So we are here. 5, 6, 7, go. Aise satana hari. Okay? So sweeping is hari. So you go left to right and then back. Hari me. Okay? So me, you have to cover your face. Hari me. Hari. Okay? So after you cover your face, of course, you have to open it up. Okay? So here, the right hand will slide upward and left hand will slide downward. Again, you have to feel your face. Okay? So we are here. Second one. Aise satana. Hari me. After this, again there is a ta ta tagin. Okay, so what you have to do, you have to protect yourself. Okay, so right hand is on your left shoulder, left hand is on your right shoulder. One, open, make this mudra chest level. Okay, this is your mudra and open it up. This is your mudra for opening up. Okay, now this is pretty fast. Okay, so we are here. Aise satana hari mein hari ta ta taghin. Yes, after this, ye teri baatein. So wow emoji, you have to pull like this. Yahan se leke just above your head. Baatein. After this, first basic mudra, okay? Jhooti, okay? Jhooti hai saari. Okay? So you're here. After this, you have to open up like this and place your hands like this. Okay? So left hand is placed like this. This is flat and this is slightly curved like this. Okay? But very sharp. Okay? And right hand is like this. Okay? After this, ta ta tagin. Okay, so you're going to bring your shoulder inward. You'll do like a hit and hit. So hit and hit. Okay, so we are going to do from aise satana. Ready? Aise satana hari mein hari ta ta tagin baatein jhooti hai saari ta ta tagin. Okay. So from the top, part 3. Okay, so we are here. 5, 6, 7, go. Aise satana hari mein hari ta ta tagin baatein jhooti hai saari ta ta aise satana hari mein hari ta ta tagin baatein jhooti hai saari ta ta tagin. Yes, from here your next step is going to be, you're going to take your right hand only. Okay, finger on your lip with your right hand, finger on your lip with your left hand, left hand finger on your lip is in the air. After that, now right hand is occupied, left hand is occupied. Now you have to again go with the right hand, grab with your right hand, grab with your left hand. All of this is in the air except for the first one. Okay. Again he says, 5, 6, 7, go. Chori, chori, chup ke se. Yes. After this, you're going to take your right hand again. Okay. And you're going to go left to right. Okay. Indicating that, okay, you're putting some surma or kajal. Okay. So first you go left to right. Then you take your little finger right to left below your right eye. Okay? So it goes, we are here. Last step, 5, 6, 7, go. Chori chori chupke se aake meri aankho mein. After you do aake meri aankho mein, sama ja. Okay? So just gonna go over your face with all your fingers and place your a fist on your chin, right hand se. After this, left, right, flying kiss. Okay? So we're going to go from here. 5, 6, 7, go. Chori chori chupke se aake meri aankho mein samaja. 1, 2. Okay? So, part 3 from the top till here. Are you ready? So we are here. 5, 6, 7, go. Aise satana. हरी में हरी ताता तकिन बातें झूठी है सारी ताता ऐसे सताना हरी में हरी ताता तकिन बातें झूठी है सारी ताता तकिन चोरी चोरी चुपके से आके मेरी आंखों में समा जा 1 2 Alright, so moving on, we have last few steps, okay? So this is your last position. After this, next step, take your right hand, place it on your left shoulder and put it down. Take your left hand, place it on your right shoulder and put it down, okay? But this is fast, okay? So we are here. Dheere dheere sapno ki. After this, you're just going to raise your shoulder. Suni. Okay, like what happened, you know, that way. So, suni duniya. Okay, this is like a suni khat khat khat. Yes, if you are not getting the khat khat khat, you can go with like a regular suni duniya. Okay, regular motion. But try to do the khat 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 because it looks good with the beat. Okay, so suni 1, 2, 3. I'm going to show you once again. Suni, elbow, hands, and then wrist. Suni duniya. After this, last step, basaja. Okay, so just going to bring both your palms in and keep your index finger out, rest of the hands making a fist. And after this, okay, I'm really bad at the last thing that she sings, okay. But after this, you're going to take your right hand and just, place it on your left shoulder. You're going to take your left hand and place it on your right waist. Basically, just 5, 6, 7, go, slowly end it. Alright, so we are doing part 3 from the top till the end. Are you ready? 5, 6, 7, go. Aise satana, hari mein hari, ta ta tagin. बातें झूठी है सारी ताता ऐसे सताना हारी मैं हारी ताता तगिन बातें झूठी है सारी ताता तगिन चोरी चोरी चुपके से आके मेरी आंखों में समा जा 1 2 धीरे धीरे सपनों की सोनी दुनिया पर साजा La 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 la. Yay! And with this, we are done with the choreography. I know it's a little fast, too many expressions, too many beats to catch, but I'm sure you will get there. So now we are going to revise the entire piece, okay? Once we will go slowly and once as per the speed of the song, okay? Are you ready? Take zero position. 5, 6, 7, go. Din din tagin, tak din tagin, din din tagin, ta ta tagin. Din din tagin, tak din tagin, tagin, ta ta tagin. Din din tagin, tak din tagin, din din tagin, ta ta tagin. Din din tagin, tak din tagin, din din tagin. Ta ta psh. Chori chori chupke se aake meri aankhon mein sama ja धीरे धीरे सपनों की सोनी सोनी दुनिया बसा जा, ता ता तगिन चोरी चोरी चुपके से आंखें मेरी आंखों में समा जा, लेफ्ट राइट विंक धीरे धीरे सपनों की सोनी सोनी दुनिया बसा जा, ऐसे सताना हारे मैं हारी, ता ता तगिन बातें झूठी है सारी, ता ता ऐसे सताना हारी मैं हारी, वन टू बातें झूठी है सारी, ता ता तगिन चोरी चोरी चुपके से आके मेरी आंखों में समा जा, लेफ्ट राइट धीरे धीरे सपनों की सोनी दुनिया पर सा जा, ला 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 ला। Yes, we're going to go once again slightly faster. Are you ready? 5, 6, 7, go. Din din tagin, tak din tagin, din din tagin, ta ta tagin, din din tagin, tak din tagin, tagin, ta ta tagin, din din tagin, tak din tagin, ta ta tagin, din din tagin, tak din tagin, din din tagin, ta ta. चोरी चोरी चुपके से आके मेरी आंखों में समा जा, वन बूम धीरे धीरे सपनों की सोनी सोनी दुनिया बसा जा, ता ता तगिन चोरी चोरी चुपके से आके मेरी आंखों में समा जा, लेफ्ट राइट में धीरे धीरे सपनों की सोनी सोनी दुनिया बसा जा, ऐसे सताना हारे मैं हारे, ता ता तगिन बातें झूठी है सारी, हे हे ऐसे सताना हारी मैं हारी, 1 2 3 4 बातें झूठी है सारी, हे ए चोरी चोरी चुपके से आके मेरी आंखों में समा जा, लेफ्ट राइट हु धीरे धीरे सपनों की सोनी दुनिया बसा जा, ला 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 ला। Okay, please ignore the different sound effects that I have used to explain the choreography. Some of them, when I hear it right after, you know, I film or I teach, it's really funny. But it's just to make you explain the beats, okay? So, yeah, we are done with the tutorial. I really hope you find this helpful. If you plan to make a dance cover, if you film a video, please don't forget to tag me on Instagram. I would love to see your covers. My Instagram handle is given in the description below. Also, if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Peacock Culture. Okay, bye!